With the increase of credit card and identity theft, insurance companies have started offering different endorsements to help provide minimal coverage in the event of a breach. With the increased use of electronics, smartphones, and computers, there also comes an increase of scammers and thieves who want to steal your identity to open up a new bank account or hack your existing one. Many insurance companies are offering a small amount of credit card forgery insurance built into your home policy. These limits of coverage are usually low. Although they may not cover the full extent of the fraud, they sometimes help to fill any gaps from what the credit card companies will cover. Each carrier offers different coverages. Some companies offer as high as $10,000 worth of fraud recovery. It is best to check with your agent and your insurance policy to see how much coverage you have built in. For more information on quick tips like this, please visit Mackoul.com.